life, Pallavi, and you. So, as we are talking about the chest exercises, aaj I'm going to tell you a few exercises with the weights. Just 2-3 exercises bataungi with the weights, jinhone actually mujhe kafi help kiya to tone my upper body. So, without wasting time, let's start. So, before I forget to tell you this, in exercises mein, aapko, I want you to lift as much as weight as you can. Main chahti hoon ki aap jitna zyada weight utha sakte hain, jitni aapki, you know, to push your limits. So, in 3 exercises bataungi, main bahut zyada nahi bataungi. In 3 exercises mein, I want ki aap maximum, jitna bhi weight utha sakte hain, wo uthaen. Okay, now let's start again. As you can see, मैंने वो dumbbells लिए हैं जो मेरे थोड़े से ज़्यादा हैं. 15 repetitions I'm gonna do. और जब आप हाथ नीचे लेके आएं, तो I want कि वो parallel रहे आपके chest से. और जब ऊपर लेके जाएं, तो बिल्कुल ऐसा straight नहीं करना, थोड़ा सा bend करना है, ठीक है? But हमें stretch करना है on our chest, so that we feel that stretch. हाथ मेरा स्ट्रेट है, I'm going parallel, okay? अभी तक ऐसा था डंबल, अब ऐसा है, and इसे नीचे लाने के बजाय मुझे इसे parallel लेके जाना है, इतना ही लेके जाना है, इसे नीचे नहीं लाना, okay? So यहाँ से हल्का सा tilt जाएगा, and then let's start. You have to go as wide as you can. These were simple 3 exercises. Simple exercises थी 3 जो कि आप कर सकते हैं because you cannot neglect these girls. तो जैसे मैंने बोला आपको, आप 3-4 sets बनाएंगे, इसके repetitions रहेंगे आपके 15, 12, 10 और 8 अगर आप 4 कर रहे हैं और आप weight बढ़ा रहे हैं तो. अगर आप weight नहीं बढ़ा रहे हैं तो make it a stable set of 15, 15, 15, okay? So 8 से कम repetitions, we are not going to make our repetitions lesser than 8. 8 से कम हमें नहीं करना है, okay? So but I, as I told you, I want you to pick up as much as weight as you can, okay? And in the end, if you like my channel, please subscribe to it and give it a thumbs up. If you want to know any information, please put it in the comment section. Comment section में डाल दीजिए अगर आप कुछ चीज़ जानना चाहते हैं तो. I am sure ki I will reply to it as and when I get time. Now, until we meet again, stay fit, stay happy and stay healthy.